the words of the teacher don't give you more sadness, they just expose your pre-existing sadness. You suppress your sadness, and suppression makes it all the more powerful. The work of the teacher is to show you that you are unnecessarily sad. Both that you are sad and that sadness is unnecessary, that you are unnecessarily sad. Firstly, he must show you that you are in fact sad, and then he must show you that you are unnecessarily sad. But if you have not been shown firstly that you are so sad, how will he show you that you are dealing in unnecessities? But it is a common complaint. People come grudging that the teacher makes them unhappy. It only shows how out of touch we are with ourselves. The teacher didn't make you unhappy. He just held a mirror in front of you and said, look how unhappy you already are. See how unhappy you are that you must keep smiling. Tum itna jo. He just shows you your smiles and says, see, you are weeping. Kya gham hai jisko chipa rahe ho? Now would you say that the teacher has made you sad? Yes, but we often shoot the messenger, don't we?
Because it doesn't go away
just because you have suppressed it.
But for you it is no longer...
No, it is very much there. Otherwise, why would you have acted in ways that oppose sadness? If there is no fear of the enemy, why are you walking around with your gun?
Having that gun is better than facing the enemy sometimes, at least.
What about not having the enemy at all? What about showing you that the enemy is unnecessary? You think that the gun gives you protection? No, the gun only keeps proving again and again to you that you indeed do have an enemy. The enemy is a fiction. Your answer is the gun. The gun is not the solution. Miserable and bored, you go out to party. You really think you are partying. Left to yourself with everybody else gone from that venue, do you know how you'd feel? You're just trying to hide behind noise. That is why you must have loudspeakers and woofers there. That's why all those thousands of watts of music are needed. Suppressing something cannot make it go away.